It's Mark Gormley time. I don't know whether to save my drink for after the quest in celebration, or have it before the quest, like I'm getting my last rites.
Alright, okay. I just need to exchange cartridges. I was playing a little bit of Live Alive on Switch.
How dare you play something other than Monster Hunter?
Honestly, now that I think about it, I think the only Switch game I usually play is Monster Hunter. While I play other things on PS5.
Okay, room is active. Usual passcode.
Cool.
I did do a couple quests and get a couple of armor upgrades, but other than that, I haven't done much.
Alright. Maybe next week, do you want to try doing, like, multiplayer quest backlog things? Because there's probably, like, a lot of quests from all-star ranks that I need to do. I've been pretty bad about that, so just to, that way I can mix it up a bit. Because we got, like, a couple... We still got some time before, was it, the Lucent Arakuga comes in?
And I think among other things, yeah.
Yep. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I need to get my Ethernet adapter. I'll be right back.
Poison attack thing must be something unrelated to other stuff, because I don't know where that's coming from.
God, I'm still trying to get used to the darker sky in the area.
Yeah, hopefully that won't last long.
I'm still gonna be rocking the Rathalos armor because I have, and I did equip like defense level 7, so my defense is 759. But I'm also gonna be bringing some Mega Armor skin to help out, and I'm gonna use Defender. Alright, I'm assuming this is gonna be like, there's no capture, so I'm gonna like not do that. I think with this, we just gotta like use our strongest weapons. Let's see, Elder Dragon.
Okay, let's see. My defense is 70. Jeez, I almost said 76. 762.
Not bad.
Positive on every resistance except ice. And I'm just gonna stick with my weapon, because I'm assuming Dragon's gotta do something against this thing.
I might have some dragon weapon too. Let's see some, I need to go to my equipment loadouts. I had to make a lot of equipment loadouts with my Rathalos armor just because I've just been doing a lot of gem swapping. It's not the exact Gormagal weapon, but it has more Dragon Blight, so that's why I'm bringing it. Alright, I accept the quest. I have a forecaster just in case.
I wish I could upgrade my Gormagala sword, but it requires a mantle, of course. Let me just make sure I'm not missing any items. All right, I think I'm good to go. All
right.
Would you like a weakness tip? I want to do this without knowing anything. That's my preference, at least.
Well, at least I'm assuming it's dragon. Which, I think against my better judgment, I should have brought my exploder build. But worst case scenario, I could just forecast her back to base camp, hopefully, and just equip that build instead, because I think after this quest I think I'm probably gonna try to get as much instant glaives and as much jewels as I can, and I also want to see what armor set I can do, because I think if you were to complete the majority of the master rank quest, you unlock the ability to make to forge layered armor for master rank.
But that image of Mark Gormley on the map.
All right, it's still loading for me.
I'm in.
Lingara, Lukiar, Moratomuchir. Mijokumo, Ugirotur, Genilamus. Tedola Mofa, Meritolor, Morofame, Doka.
Abyssal Archdemon. Oh, Fear Range joined us.
Well, at least there's that. I'll grab the life powder.
Alright.
Wait, what am I thinking?
Alright.
Why was I leaving items for Fjorin?
Oh, there's a... Let's see. Art turtle. Alright. Oh, I have like the defense and the attack bonus. Was that you?
Not me.
Alright, let me just... Might as well just drink my Mega Demon drug. And some dash juice, because why the hell not?
Hello, Metroid boss.
Alright, we got a Dragonator signal here. Oh, additional wire bug. Gonna want that.
Defense.
Ooh. Alright, so if I can get a shot in the head. You know, for a big monster, it's hard to aim the kintsugi on his head. Alright, got it. What are you doing? Better not get too crazy. Whoa! Shit! Just launched me. What? Can't go too crazy with air combos as much as I would like to. This element's like fire or blast or maybe dragon.
Oh geez, it can jump.
Alright, I gotta... Oh shit, it's sucking me out!
Do we know where the Dragonator comes from?
That's a good question. Does that answer your question?
No, because I couldn't see a damn thing.
Ooh, you broke something.
Did I?
Ooh, broke something.
Oh, I'm just trying to learn what this thing's attacks are so I can possibly counter one of them. Looks like you could possibly cut the very end of the tail. That didn't work. Little help.
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, I just threw in a...
I see, you get behind the rocks when it does that. All those years of behemoth fights paying off.
I wasn't able to get to its head, but I was attacking its arm. Because I did something.
Are you fucking kidding me, Mark Gormley?
What?
I was just standing right there with the counteractive and you completely whiffed.
Consumption Parasite, that's one of the drop names.
That's better.
Alright, Dragonair signal's not ready yet.
Oh, eat shit.
What is it gonna do?
Sucking time. This part of the fight brought to you by Jolly Rancher.
Uh-oh.
We're behind the rock, whatever.
Oh, double combo. Thank God for free meal.
I'm gonna try and get that tail, although it keeps spinning around a lot.
Activate it. Is it gonna do that thing? Oh.
Keep on sucking.
Oh, Perfect time to sharpen. What?
Thing inhales air like you inhale Mountain Dew. Falling seems to be this monster's weakness.
Alright,
that
so
can't be good.
Oh my god. Fire Beetle? I'm not sure if Fire Beetle is going to be that effective against this monster.
I got a Mud Beetle.
Oh, Lantern Bug.
Oh!
Damn.
One shot. Oh, that's no good. Got nubbed. That doesn't do as much damage as I thought it would, though.
Alright, I just need to aim at its head.
Oh, look out. Head aims for you.
I somehow didn't get hit by that.
Shit.
Alright.
I wonder if we gotta hit it in the chest.
It's only gonna be possible with either me aiming the bug or just or spamming the air combo. Well,
I mean, my longsword can reach that.
Right.
Of course, finding a good time to do it is another matter entirely.
I noticed that my strategy when he's like about to do something big is to abuse the air combo just to avoid getting hit by whatever it's trying to do. I'm not sure that's going to be 100% reliable.
Oh shit. Oh, that didn't do as much damage as I thought it would.
What is up with this monster not doing much damage? Like, seriously.
I mean, I did use like armor skin and hard shell powder before this just to make sure.
Oh, shit.
Okay, never mind. Is there an extra wire bug anywhere around here?
Check the stairs. Where I'm at. That's where I found them.
Yeah, I see a Vigor Wasp over there. There's a Lantern Bug over here if you want it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I already got one. Well, you can take it, since I already took the first one. I think it just responded or something.
Alright, one sec. I ran away from it because I didn't know if you wanted it or not. A list of supplies, you say?
Where? Is there any particular area we should aim at?
I assume if you're using, like, if you're hitting, come on, if you're getting yellow numbers, you're doing fine.
I think if we had like four people, we could probably potentially cancel that out.
Well, it's also partially that we didn't know what was coming.
Yeah.
There's the other wire bug. I was looking at a different set of stairs the whole time.
Yeah, I forgot there was like one of the stairs.
I don't know if the counter didn't work or if I just did it too late. Okay, sure. Just in case.
Yep. I was gonna use the vapor walls, but I'm like, man, what? I do not like this. Oh, it's the meteor shower.
Oh, it is dangerous to counter that. So I can counter one, but then get hit by another.
I was able to carve the tail, and it gives you two carves.
Oh, so you were that guy.
Yeah. I was just morbidly curious.
Oh! Face broke.
Oh, nice. Oh, so that's what these stairs are for. Is that water underneath this area? Just wanted to take a look at the end of this.
Guess it wasn't in range. Oh well. Nope. Oh, round two.
For their glowing areas.
Oh shit! Help! Thank
gotcha.
You.
That was... What the fuck just happened? Oh fuck!
I gotcha.
Oh god, thank you.
I think I just got hit with the rocket fist.
This is ultimate form. Oh, a fire beetle just responded. Oh my god, it just double combos you. Help!
Okay, so it's a rocket sled, more like.
Oh my god, this thing is...
Oh fuck!
I'm out of light powders and everything, so should we maybe retreat to camp and get more?
Ah, shit.
Oh, fuck. I don't have any light powers.
I'm okay. If you need to go back to camp and restock, we can coordinate this.
Alright, okay. I'm gonna go back to camp. Do you have any objections?
No.
Alright, going back to camp.
I farcastered right as it was about to hit me. And before we go, I'm gonna drop a hard shell armor and a mega armor skin, even though it's kind of redundant. Whatever. I'm just gonna wait until you're out, and then, actually, wait a minute, do I still have... Okay, I still have my regular forecaster. Oh, I can just grab the other one from the box. What am I thinking? This is where it gets mean as fuck. No kidding.
Yeah, we kind of figured. Alright. Let's see, I do have my regular forecaster, but I'll just go ahead and take the other one just in case. Oh, when you use a Mega Demon drug and I'm close to you, it works for me.
All right, here we go.
Are you kidding me? It just charged into me.
Oh, of course you would.
Okay.
You know what? I'll take it. Oh, nicely done.
God, this shit again. Or... Oh.
Ooh. I'm going for the unbroken claws.
I thought we already broke these, but I guess not.
It seems like they... Like we broke the original one, but that was more for the arm than for the claws itself.
Alright, there's a teardrop.
There's the claws!
Oh man, I barely dodged that. Oh shit.
Jinx.
I need to shut up, don't I? Oh god. beetle. Eat mud beetle, bitch.
That reminds me, that's Anu Kanlos type attack. It's slow, you can see it coming, but it's still kind of tough to avoid.
Got me with that final hit.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
I'm okay. Not okay. Thank you.
No problem.
That's okay. I'll prolong the suffering.
Oh god, I'm stunned. Oh, thank you.
I really need to sharpen. Oh, I just realized it's close to dead.
Oh my god, I just realized Fear Rain is out.
She'll be back quickly.
Alright. Okay, it does it twice.
Yep. I think my counter hit, but there was just a follow-up on it, and I got hit by that.
Oh god. Thank you.
I have exhausted my life powders and dust of life.
I have like two left.
Fucking hell.
Oh god.
I'm in a very bad spot.
Oh god. I'm rolling like fucking hell. Keep rolling.
Wasn't expecting this thing to use Bomberman strats, but there you are.
Oh god, what is it doing?
Same thing it does every night, Shadow. Oh shit. Shit. I had nowhere to go. I was up against a wall. Thank you.
Well. Oh!
Whew.
That was fucking intense.
I got my tail cars now. I got a tail from the tail.
Cool.
That's an accomplishment in this game.
Alright. Wait, six cars?
Furain, you're not carving. Get it while you can.
No, I don't want to carve.
She just zipline out of there. Wiretap.
You know, I'm actually genuinely surprised that we didn't have a single faint.
All right.
We did it.
How much do you want to bet Ponjo would eat one of the curio? It's not a matter of if he would do it. You know what? I like it.
We beat the base story. Now we gotta do all the...
And for all the other missions after this. Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm kinda glad we didn't have to, you know, worry about rampage quests.
Dropped one of my Joy-Cons. Alright, well, I enjoyed that.
Mm-hmm. Same here, that fight was intense.
And then in the distance, you see Cedius breaching.
Well, we did it.
And now we go full completion while we wait for the DLC. Wait, no one except our hunter and Fio is allowed to celebrate this. What the fuck did you other guys do during that? Please drink responsibly. I'm actually wearing my Mizutsune shirt right now.
Oh, well, you got a Mizutsune shirt? That's cool.
Yeah, it's one of the hunting club shirts. Oh, Keith Silverstein was Arlo. Tiana Camacho! Damn, I actually recognize some people in that. Yep, Cam Clark.
Thank you.
Alright, well, I still have some time.
Alright, oh, do you skip the credits?
No, I'm still going through the credits, but once it's done, I'll still have time to do something after.
Alright, yeah, let me go through at least one quest, and we'll just do like a simple one, because I'm not sure how much time you have left.
Squeeze in at least two.
Alright. Okay, well, these credits are rolling, I gotta use the restroom, be right back.
There's a quest after this you like, Mike. Ugh. There's a quest after this you might like. I remember you hinting about that. And I guess I'll find out what it is soon enough. Starting to mention the tech behind the game, so it's gotta be winding down soon. Okay, it can't be the first time it's happened, but that's the first time I've specifically seen Getty images in video game credits. I'm sure this happened plenty of other times and I just didn't notice. Ah!
Sorry, I forgot to... I just realized my mic was, not to my mouth, so I'm using a headset. By the way, thoughts on Triple H running WWE now?
I mean, he can't be worse than the previous person.
I mean, if you really think about it, he ran NXT, and it was like the better brand show compared to Raw and SmackDown. Part of me thinks, well...
He's already brought back one of the people that Vince royally fucked up.
Karrion Kross.
Mm-hmm. Cautiously optimistic is the phrase that I'll use.
Thank you for playing. It should have been congratulations. You beat the final monster. Thank you for playing. Now go complete all the other quests.
Get it, cause it's called Sunbreak? Alright, now for everything else. I assume I have a bunch of people to talk to. Excuse me, I didn't agree to... Never mind. Ah, jeez. Everything's happening at once.
Alright. Oh god, is it gonna do exactly what the base game does, where we have to get to master rank a certain cap, and then we do an urgent?
All right. Okay. I'm going to take a peek at some of these quests. Of course. Mm-hmm. 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 Alright, not sure how to feel about those.
All I know is I'm going to be upgrading my Rathalos to the next limit.
Do you want to attempt one of these?
After the intensity fight that we get, I think I just want to like do lower, well, some easier stuff just to clear, because I just want Cannon Fodder out of the way.
Okay, well, are there any requests of a lower rank that you haven't done yet?
Alright.
Because I have quite a few.
For Master Rank 1, so would you be willing to do a Master Rank Boruludrov, the Sumo Wrestler, and the Crab?
Nice.
All in one.
Hold on. I'm still talking to people.
The Jungle Guidebook, as it's called.
Oh, shit, I gotta gamble. Wait, shit, which one did you post?
Alright.
Oh yeah, I've done every one-star thing. This shouldn't take too long. That's the one rank where I've done all the quests.
Okay. There's like two, like, small monsters, but I can, like, do that on my own. I figured just do this, like, three monster in one.
Alright, armor's all upgraded. I just gotta refresh my items and I should be good to go. Okay. I'll make this quick and painful for things that aren't us.
Same here. I'm going to use my exploding weapon so I can blow everything up.
Well, I didn't even bother changing weapons.
Yeah, I shouldn't. Well, even if you did, you could just...
I've still got, like, really high raw damage and decent affinity, so it shouldn't matter too much. Damn it, Paige, I don't have that on my soundboard. Okay, we got one right along the beach.
I got the marionette spider.
And it's already pissed. Oh, go along the beach. Wet bananas just up the road.
Is it just me or the War Loot Drop is small?
Yeah, this does seem really small. Good thing you said that, because I already hit it with my wire bug attack.
Yeah.
Alright, Punisher incoming.
I am saving that.
Oh, that was fucking beautiful. I thought I did it too early.
I fucking saw that. That was great.
I'm saving that again. There's gonna be like a 30-minute compilation on my YouTube channel, just... like, a compilation of nothing but counters. Cutting off the tail, and kills.
I still remember how you killed, the mother with a counter.
Yeah, I think that's another one where I thought I fucked up the timing of it, and it just worked out. Oh shit, my coalescence activated. Oh, that reminds me, I actually got a Rampage gem finally.
Oh really? Wow.
It's the Camellios one. The one where it says, like, you get a random boost to either health, attack, defense, stamina, and you won't know which.
It's like a Jack of all trades type of skill.
Yeah, but it's on brand for Camellios.
Thank you. almost dead. Size updated.
Huh. Well, it looks like you were right. I didn't get that message, but it was a really small one. You're fine. Oh, oops.
That's fine. Well, there's no other monsters, so...
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. There they are.
Thank you.
sure.
Two counter kills in one hunt. Why not?
That must be some kind of record.
Is it?
I mean, for me.
What?
My victory screen is just like Tetranodon's stomach and then my sword and a leg jutting out of one corner of it.
Jesus Christ. Why is just rocks falling down on me? Master rank 7. One more quest?
Yeah, at least one more.
Alright, who wants to talk?
I'm picking this one because it sounds like a Dango quest. Oh, Curio play a role in the Meow scenarios as well.
Oh, yep. Water, interesting. Well, I have good water. I have like negative 2 or is it negative?
out.
All right. Oh. There's a Zenogar on the map. I'm gonna grab it.
And I'm gonna look for that spider.
Mizutsune is the closest, so I'm gonna go for that. Mizutsune keeps dodging Zenogar's attacks.
Jesus.
There it goes.
That's a marionette spider.
Alright, I'm just using the Punisher on it. damage the tail.
It doesn't come off, right? Oh.
It does. Again. I keep seeing coalescence activate and just have no idea what the benefit is. Shit. Alright, I'm good. Stalus is on the other side of the map.
Again, to climb it. It's not... Eh, fuck it.
There it goes. No, wait. That was something else.
Claw, maybe? Come on.
God, come on. At least it's not going too far. I was just trying to see if I could get a tail cut before it died. There it is.
Nice.
Alright, I can just cap it now.
I brought my drinks.
Has Estalos left that part of the corner at all?
Nope, he's still in the same area as...
This Estalo seems small. Oh shit. Go for it.
Alright. Well, since you already mounted an ogre, I got all the.
Come on. Good timing. Shit. I'm in bad shape. I'm in very bad shape.
Couldn't get to my... Sorry. I was stuck in, like, limbo. I was like, fuck.
Oh, the tail's off, I think. Shit.
Get your tail. I have stick. I'm gonna get. Last time I will take that.
No, Tiger, that wasn't stun, that was paralysis. Launcher incoming. I'm not sure how that hitbox worked. Just cap it and end the night.
That one fame did it.
And that will do it for me tonight. You know what? It's been made up for. Amble, wait. Ramble, Dongo.
Wait, I made it to mess rank already?
I gotta see what this Dongo does first.
Le tête. ra sui shiku muto
mugate.
Oh, so this gets its own distinction of quests?
Anomaly research. Oh, you see it.
Aha! Man, I wish I had time to just do that now. But it's not like I don't have a bunch of other shit that I can do.
Yeah, besides, I think if we do our backlogs, we don't have to, like, farm the master. If we were to complete the surgeon.
Alright. I'm gonna call it here.
Right.
I'm making no promises about streaming later in the week because, man, last week really snuck up on me fast. Although, a lot of my time was eaten up over the weekend from helping out with a speedrun marathon, and I won't be doing that this weekend. But see how it goes. Is anybody who sat through that? And, yeah, have a good night.
You too.